It's Luke with Whitetail DNA. I'm here today to talk about the new RL-2 DTM sight from Redline. Pulled out of the box, slid into my Matthews V3X. Super easy, one screw, you slide it in the bridge lock, works mint, fits like a glove. I was able to put it to the test here this year and I actually put down a Minnesota buck with it, and I'm very excited to see how the rest of the season goes. I was really impressed with the RL-2 DTM. If you guys wanna go check it out, head to redlinebowhunting.com.